I know there's trout right here. It's the only spot left for them. Could be anything. Yeah. Could be anything. It is. Yeah, 13, 14, but thick, a little thicker.
I mean, you know they're in there, bro.
Yeah. There's no way they're not.
Exactly. I mean, if we caught them down, if we caught them lower, they're going to be up higher.
Yep. Thank you.
Did you see?
13.
Oh yeah, that's a beauty, bud. That's a beauty. It's not the animal, it's only native.
Yep. My power bait fly.
Yeah, I mean, you can see where it goes shallow to deeper. I mean, you know they gotta be just
stacked. Just a matter
of where a backwash is in between the two. I just couldn't get into my spot, you know what I mean? Actually, you can see the two rocks over there in the middle. As I went in between, that's the rock I had to hit, I thought I had to hit on.
That one?
Yeah, like, exactly. But I don't know if maybe it just hung up on the rock.
I don't know, but I lost my second fly. I gotta tie something else on if I'm gonna keep fishing. Just helps it get down a little better. I can get it done.
Here, use this one.
Is that the one I gave you? No thanks.
Obviously. I'm not gonna throw mine. I know where they are.
12-inch. There. Same size. Thanks, bud.